fire. Detecting one may be more difficult than you think. Optical flame detectors have long suffered from limitations inherent in their design or the technology they use. This means that a fire can go undetected, or that the detector frequently alarms when a fire is not present. For example, ultraviolet detectors will false alarm when lightning or electric arc welding is present. Single-frequency infrared detectors can be susceptible to modulated hot surfaces, such as engines, or even people. UV-IR detectors combine the benefits of ultraviolet and infrared technologies, but still false alarm when both radiation sources are present. Other multispectrum infrared detectors have improved resistance to false alarms, but with hidden penalties. Their effectiveness varies from one type of fire to the next. And they become desensitized by modulated infrared sources or reflected sunlight. It's a tough job, but the need is clear. Despite the clutter of these deceptive sources, a new level of performance must be attained where the detector is not tricked into false alarm, yet always detects a fire. Det-Tronics has the solution. The X3301 Protector, providing the world standard in multispectrum infrared flame detection. Your safety is our mission. Since 1973, Det-Tronics has been the leader in protecting high hazard applications all over the world. As a result, we are unparalleled in flame detection research, design, and fabrication expertise. We are continuing that tradition today with the evolution of the most advanced multispectrum infrared detector in the world, the X3301 Protector. Protector represents the ultimate in optical flame detection, providing new levels of flame sensitivity while ignoring false alarm sources altogether. Protector features greater sensitivity to all fires, an extended field of view, optimized false alarm rejection, true optical integrity self-checking, and a new robust package design. Let's look at each of these now in more detail. All fires are not the same. In fact, there is a continuum of hydrocarbon emissions related to fuel types. Diesel fuel fires are dirty, producing billowing black smoke. Heptane burns somewhat cleaner, while methanol flames are blue at the base and nearly invisible at the tip. Protector can detect all of these fires, and at greater distances than ever before possible. Testing by factory mutual approvals to the 2000 edition of the standard 3260 has verified that a 1 foot square heptane fire can be detected at over 200 feet. This range has also been verified against a 2 foot square JP5 fire. Further tests have demonstrated that a 1 foot square diesel fire will be detected at 150 feet and a 30 inch methane plume at 100 feet. In addition to detecting standard fires at long distances, Protector also provides superior detection at short distances. This is crucial to early detection of accidental fires that will often develop quickly into catastrophic events. Protector can identify such a fire shortly after it starts, while it is still quite small, thereby minimizing damage that is so disruptive to processes and profits. Protector has a consistently larger area of coverage than any other detector in the world. Here's what we mean. The maximum on-axis range of a conventional detector's field of view is about 50 feet. Off-axis, these detectors lose sensitivity at about 25 feet. As a result, any fires that occur outside this view will not be detected. Testing has shown that Protector has an on-axis range of up to 210 feet, with off-axis sensitivities up to 100%, a huge increase in the overall area of coverage. What's important to remember is that this increase is consistent across all types of fire. In fact, Protector is the first detector to be tested and verified by FMA against multiple fuel types per standard 3260 2000 edition. The benefit of this is a significant cost of coverage reduction. In this case, for example, one protector is needed to cover one side of the enclosure, while a second protector covers the other side. Since many applications require voted coverage, only two more protectors are needed to complete the system at the lowest possible cost. If, however, four conventional detectors are used to do the same job, large areas of non-coverage are clearly visible. Even after adding six more detectors, a large unprotected area remains in the center of the room. Providing voted coverage of this room would require so many more detectors that it's clearly an uneconomical solution. False alarm sources are everywhere in your facility. Some are fairly obvious, while others are not. Other multispectrum detection strategies reduce the number of alarms to these false sources, but the detectors are easily desensitized by modulated IR backgrounds, such as reflected sunlight. To better understand this, look at this chart showing the spectral emissions of a hydrocarbon flame. Note the characteristic carbon dioxide peak at the 4.4 micron region. When infrared background is present at high levels, this peak actually becomes lost amid the interference, virtually blinding the detector to a fire. Protector uses patented electronic, optical, and signal processing technologies to see the fire amid this IR clutter. How? Protector utilizes three regions of the infrared spectrum to gather data within its field of view. This data is continually analyzed using patented advanced signal processing algorithms supported by an embedded 32-bit microprocessor. Wavelength, flicker, intensity, and time domain are just a few of the discriminators used to evaluate what the detector sees. The advanced effectiveness of the Protector technology has been verified by independent third-party testing. This documentation shows that Protector provides a level of combined false alarm rejection and detection performance that is truly revolutionary to the industry. Det-Tronics pioneered optical integrity in the 1970s. Protector extends this technology, providing a calibrated IR source for each sensor to accurately mimic the infrared signature of a fire. Non-calibrated test systems that use overpowered internal or external sources or differ in wavelength from an actual fire will fail to appropriately indicate fault conditions. Other features of Protector's OI system include non-contact magnetic reed switch activation to eliminate time-consuming, inaccurate tests with expensive external sources. Also, if IR absorbing material reduces Protector's detection range to less than 50%, a fault is signaled. Complementing the calibrated OI system is a microprocessor-controlled active heating system to help prevent the buildup of IR absorbing ice or water films. Other detectors are compromised when these extreme environmental conditions occur. Not Protector. It keeps working because the heating system allows the detector to self-clear these blinding materials. The result? Sustained performance with no manual clearing of ice or snow. The physical design of the X3301 has been optimized for high performance and ease of installation and is available in either 316 stainless steel or low magnesium copper-free aluminum. A dedicated wiring compartment is rated both EXD and EXE to allow for the lowest cost installation that meets individual customer requirements. All electronic components are physically isolated in a separate sealed compartment for maximum environmental integrity. The modular design allows substitution of detection technologies or on-site maintenance without disconnecting field wiring. DNV testing has confirmed that our stainless steel swivel minimizes the detrimental effects of vibration while assuring the detector is properly aimed at a hazardous area. Convenient markings on the horizontal and vertical aiming members facilitate proper sighting. When this capability is combined with an optional laser aiming tool, complete detection coverage can be assured and easily verified. As you have seen, flame detection is tricky business, but mostly it's serious business. Protector offers you a level of safety never available before, along with significant value. Protector provides the lowest cost of coverage. You buy fewer units to do the job because of an extended field of view and uniform fuel detection capability. Reduce installation costs because you mount fewer units using hardware designed to simplify the process. Increase plant availability because there are no false alarm interruptions to disrupt operations. Reduce maintenance expenses because Protector features heated optics with true self-checking optical integrity. All this and maximum fire protection regardless of the conditions. So come to the experts who pioneered the industry to get the best combination of flame detection and false alarm rejection available in the world. Get the Det-Tronics difference with the X3301 Protector. Step up to the world standard in multi-spectrum infrared flame detection.